guys all the way over there. Hopefully we reach him. Hopefully he doesn't, like, we don't lose
escape
him again.
Escape. Hi, Dad.
Yeah, sure.
So, yeah.
Okay. And I'll see you all when. Alright, guys, I'm gonna take this water. Hurry. Wait, sorry, guys. Sorry for that.
Wait, wait.
Wait, I'm a possum. Which one, you guys?
We're just giving away some. We're giving away some food and
here's
some water for you.
Yeah, it's right there.
All right. Thank you, man.
Thank you.
Hope you enjoy your food.
I will.
Okay.
Thank you.
Bye.
Bye.
Have a nice day.
Hello. He's actually, he's happy right now.
I think everybody enjoyed that tree this year. Yeah. Well, it stands 48 feet tall and has over 48,000 lights and is the largest tree in the resort. So no wonder everybody enjoyed it and took lots of pictures. Coming up now on the right is our convention center. We have three large ballrooms in this area. The large group. Pretty amazing. Now this section that we're in right now, this is the largest area in the resort. From the bottom all the way up there to that center dining room is 15 stories high. Above our heads, we have 6,200 panes of glass. Each one of the panes is 1 inch thick and weighs approximately 250 pounds each.
That is four floors.
Now, the building you see right in front of us, just over the bridge, the peach-colored building, that is the old Hickory Station. 77. Now, that one right there started the whole thing for us. With only 600 rooms and one ballroom, what we're riding on out here right now was a parking lot, a tennis court. So we definitely made a few changes. Above our heads, we have 6,200 panes of glass. Each one of the panes is 1 inch thick and weighs approximately 250 pounds each.
that is four.
Now, the building you see right in front of us, just over the bridge, the peach-colored building, that is the old Hickory Steakhouse. It is one of our finest dining restaurants here in New York. It's also a replica of the Evergreen Mansion. Oh, how about papaya? Yeah? All right, let's look at some olive trees across the river. One is right there at the bridge, right beside the red tree. One's right here beside the green tree. You know, it is different. Or the filtration system for the river. It generally takes about 3 hours to completely turn and filter the entire river. So they have a pretty good job. Got some pretty big banana plants up here on the left. You look on that first tree there, you'll see some bananas. Yeah.
Guys, and we'll catch you in the next scene.